young generation. Now young generation focus, it is very much channelized on one area. It is very much channelized there in Dio Generio, because today only our young energetic force, it is starting its march. On your march, set, go. Where? In Rio de Janeiro, where our young energetic force is there to take part in Olympics. It is to be inaugurated. Yes. Every nation must have that power. We must be physically sound, physically healthy, physically strong. But how it is possible? If we are mentally weak and meek, if you are morally degraded, if you are intellectually shabby, dull, dim, docile, how can you become physically strong? Though, because of your forefather tapasya, you may be strong by your birth. As your journey proceeds further, crossing all stages from stages, Shaishava, Balya, Kaumara, and Yauvana. These are the stages all we human beings cross through. There we have to maintain that balance. First is family culture. If our parents take care of our good habit, mainly our mothers, their role is very, very important in shaping your physiological, mental, intellectual structure. That domestic atmosphere, it is very, 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 very important. So that is called parental care. Parental care, mother's care. It was very well taken care of by our tradition. Your forefathers were so scientific. They were the real scientific. We are not. All our mothers are best chemists, because they know how to cook. Whatever combination is good for my child, whatever food is good. Can we say that they are not chemists? They know how to prepare that healthy food. That is how our mothers are so highly educated. By family tradition only they were educated. They were sakshara, not sakshara, sarasa. They got that insight. Every mother is a great scientist. Every father is a great psychologist. Though he never studies your Freud's and Jung's and King's and all this. They were not knowing English. They were not knowing about your psychology, Sigmund Freud, Oscar Wilde. But they were the real psychologists. Our fathers, our great grandfathers, our great grandmothers, they were aware of how to develop this person. My own child, हमारे घर में एक पौधा है, इसको कैसे परवरिश करें, पालन कैसे करूं? ऐसा एक मानसिक वैज्ञानिक ज्ञान उन सारे माताओं को था, सारे पिता जानते थे, सारे नाना नानी दादा दादी जानते थे. ये हमारी खानदानी परंपरा है. क्या हम उनको कोई मूढ़ माने? हम बड़े साइंटिस्ट हैं, हम व्हाइट कोट धारण करते हैं, ब्लैक कोट हैट बूट धारण करते हैं, हैट बूट रैट सब हमारा हो गया. हैट बूट सब धारण करते हैं, बनते हैं रैट एंड कैट. इसलिए मैंने कहा ना, ये हमारे साक्षर सब राक्षस बन गए. सभी भारत के सारे यूनिवर्सिटियों में ऐसी स्थिति है, घनघोर स्थिति है. कि तो हमारे इस यूनिवर्सिटी में ऐसा ना हो जाए, हम सब योगी हैं इसलिए सब जानबूझकर पूरे श्रद्धा के साथ हम साधना के लिए आए हैं, यहां गप्पा मारने के लिए आए नहीं, ज्ञान धारण करने के लिए आए हैं, ये समझदारी होनी चाहिए ना हम सबको। वी मस्ट बी अवेयर व्हाट इज दैट रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी पुट ऑन अवर हेड, व्हाट दैट एक्सपेक्टेशन फ्रॉम अवर ओन पेरेंट्स इन अवर हाउस, अवर ओन वेलविशर्स, अवर ओन इंस्टीट्यूशन हेड्स। मेनी ऑफ यू हैव बीन सेंट बाय योर इंस्टीट्यूशंस एंड यू मस्ट हैव दैट सेंस ऑफ रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी। सो नाउ वी वांट दैट ऑफ यंग जनरेशन। कभी कभी ये चर्चा होती है, ये क्या हो गया हमारे नौजवानों को, हमारे नौजवान ऐसे क्यों दीवाने बनते हैं, वाई दीस आर सो लुनेटिक, वाई अवर यंग गर्ल्स एंड बॉयज आर नॉट सो हाईली कल्चर, वाई दे डोंट हैव संयम डिसिप्लिन, मनमाने दरबार जो कहते हैं करते हैं, आदि सार समवेयर दिस टॉक अबाउट। यू मस्ट नो दिस why we are practicing yoga. Actually all our participants in the Rio de Janeiro, they must have that mental yoga. If they don't have mental yoga, though they get that medal, they will be disqualified. Even while participating also they have been tested, some people proved to be positive because they take so many unwanted things, hopeless drugs. It will be tested. When it is tested, they will be disqualified. Even after participating, when they get some medal, then also they have to undergo testing. There again, if it is positive, then they will be discarded once for all. ऐसी स्थिति है, इनबिल्ट टेस्टिंग सिस्टम में गुजारना पड़ता है। So everywhere discipline is needed. When for Olympics, Rio de Janeiro, so much discipline is needed, what to say about yoga? Actually, all our sports person, they must have this mano yoga. If all these five walks are purified, suddenly they can get gold medal. They get gold medal in those jumping and walking and talking and running competitions. But you also have the same opportunity here. Oh, you have wonderful capacity to bend, you have to compete in controlling your emotions, you have to compete in your asana sthiti, pranayama sthiti, dhyana sthiti, these are all wonderful achievements. Here we must excel in these areas. For that you must have this brain purified by good thoughts, by good works, by satsang, our mouth by good food, our heart by good emotions, our lungs by pranavayu, pranashakti, not by Bangalore city carbon dioxide, then your lung will be impure, your health will be diminishing. And stomach, this is very important. Here, while coming up, many of us come with our thali. That means just now they filled their belly. After having filled their belly, they will be rushing to Mangal Mandir. And some of you will be in the same mood. You are still you are in belly mood now. Don't have that. As soon as you come to this area, Mangal Mandir, this is Mangal Mandir. Holy temple, ascetic place, sanctified place. यहां आने के समय में गप्पा मारना मना ही है. It is strictly prohibited to talk and have exchanging of words, talking loudly and attending cars through your karna pishacha. Stop all these things. At least you, while coming here, become men with capital M, as Vivekananda told. Vivekananda wanted our young people, men with capital M, women with capital W. But why you are going to become WWWs? No. It is not that for WWWs, it is for capital M. Man with might. Man with divine capacities. For that we come here for Gita chanting. With this understanding, let us take part. We want such spirited, divinized, young force for this country, upliftment of this Bharat. Oh.